Okay. We need to do the courtier stuff, right? Actually, covenant first. Oh, those people on. Damn, they need tank. Okay, what can we do? What do we got now? Oh, we don't care at all. Oh, what about this one? Fish and stones. Definitely the stones. Take Team Pro out on the stone run. And fish. Let's take the next best guys. Take. And I guess we'll take Talithi out. Oh man, he's still hurt. What? So this guy's still hurt too. I didn't actually check the other guys if they were hurt. Man. Velkin? What does he do? Okay, I see what he does. Put the assembler. Oh, assembler's hurt too. Medics? Yeah, to get those guys. Who else can we take with us? Gorjlin? Yeah, why not? What can we do? Empowers Jason out of the cost of her own health, increasing their damage by 60 shadow and modifying incoming damage by minus 30. Sure, we'll bring Ashrika. Great. Do that, let's have a go. Let's have a go at that. Okay. Now we've sorted that out. Let's head to Kakorthia. Let's try use the wormhole. See where it puts me. I'm curious what it does. No, it actually puts you at the hub. What do I need? What are your quests today?
My aid is yours.
A life in service is a life well lived. This guy. What's he doing? Oh, is there a new thing up? Ooh, there is two. Benthyr Assault. Nice. Oh, and these ones. I haven't done Venari's quests either. Okay, cool. Well, let's start doing the things and the stuff. Guidance cleansed. That's just killing these guys, isn't it? Oh damn, it reset its cooldown again. Well, that was convenient. Wow, that was like a lot of a lot of lava this. Damn. Let's ready to cast these. Give myself some flame tongue action.
I'm out of range.
Oh man. Can I cast this on this guy? Yeah, we're at 32%. Oh wait, we can click on these jars. What is this? Who are you tagging? Who's that guy tagging? That's cool. What are these jars? What's over here actually? What's on that ledge? Wait, is that the mall? That is two. Wait, can you goblin glide? That's like a thing to do later. Damn, nose. Oh. I'm not gonna kill the thing. Oh, yeah, at 94. How much do these give us? 96, 2%. Attack these guys. I don't even need this much, do I? I'm at 98. As soon as that guy dies, I'll probably get it. This will get me in. Be done. Allow me to help. What are they doing? What do you mean he's on? Guess we'll go to that. What's this treasure that's on the map? Nest of unused. Wait, materials. Oh, there it is up here. How do you get up there, you reckon? Can I wolf it up here? Is this something I can do? Shit! Oh shit, damn it. This seems like something I can do, no? Shit. How was this ground organized? Hey, there's another chest over here. What the hell? Oh, wait, where is that? That's like a goblin guided chest, no? Can we get that? We can get that, right? I'm pretty sure I can get that. Oh, yeah. Where does Windrush sit on the thing? Level 3, huh? I mean, not level 3, but whatever. How do I get over there? If I want to get over there, can I get over there? Bugging me. It's is that it? Forgotten feather. Can I jump over there? Let's go. Let's see what this is. Add this toy. What does it do? Give your battle pet the power of the Valkyrie, allowing them to fly longer to 10 seconds. Okay. Create a soul bank or the item appropriate for your loot spec. Resto. Item level 200. Is that... Oh, I can get back through here. Okay, I see. What else is over here? Nothing. This is just like a nothing place. Ooh, account bound. Oh, so I can send it to... Oh, damn. Sent to my monk. Oh, my warrior. Probably sent to my monk first. What is that? Invasive mushroom? It does too. Oh, there it is. Is that it? Now, what is this? It's a relic cache. I'm confused. Where's this? Where's this thing I can see? Oh, there it is. There's a cache up here, let's get that cache too. Fuck this, let's go. that. Thank you very much. Okay, let's go here now and do whatever that is. Seeker's Quorum. Grommets? Was that we're collecting these guys? Okay. Drab grommets. Why is it drab? Hey, come back here, bro. Hey, didn't you run away? Okay, we got that done. Next one is some defiler dude we gotta kill. There's a treasure here too, huh? Where's this treasure? Before we get the defiler, I wanna get this treasure. Is this it? It's just sitting out in the open? That's it, huh? And who do we gotta kill over here? Or is the guy we need to kill in a cave? Maybe he's in this cave down below. There's a quest over here too. What's this quest? Let's go. I guess I just hear myself, huh? Russia. Oh yeah. Keep the games moving around. What is this? Oh, these guys? Okay, triple guys. Fuck you. Just try to hear myself. Hey, what? Seems so ignorant. What am I doing anyway? This guy's back, this chest is back up again. Who do I need to kill over here? The defiler slain. Oh, he's upstairs. He was upstairs. Let's get that guy first. There he is, he's back up. I wonder how easy he is to kill. Is he gonna be dead before I get there? Nope, he's still there. Let's go. What's that abilities costing? Okay, we got this guy dead. Okay. Now let's head back. Hey, Hey, avoid that interrogator guy. Here's a key. It's rank 6. That's right, we gotta remember the key. Oh, piss off, you crazy rat. Anyway, I'm gonna avoid those rats. Hey, shit, I said I'm gonna avoid you. Fine. You wanna fight? Let's fight. I need to kill more. Let's run around the back side of this thing. Keep looking for those keys. Should we attack this guy? Here, help me out, Ellie. Seconds on that. Can we get this guy? I loot that guy in there. That's pretty good. Kill the guy just as my Earth Ellie disappeared. Well, this guy's down. There's definitely no keys here. What are we looking for anyway? Here's a key. Okay, there we got two now. Okay, need a third. It's probably gonna be back where the other was yesterday. Damn you, more rats. Thought I'd escaped you. I should just storm keep it in. Pressure. Kill you. Seal Shaper? What are you doing? Soul Caravan? It's probably good to do that. Let's go find this key first. Where do you reckon this last key is? It's not here. If it's where it was yesterday, it's gonna be freaking up the top there. Should I just kill this thing? It's in my way. Let's Stormkeeper it. Nobody got time to mess around. Okay, the key is not where it was yesterday. Or is it? It is. Fuck yes. Who is that anyway? Can I get this guy? How about this guy? Let's go. Triple! Little Stormkeeper on. What? I so thought that would happen. Get this chest. Let's heal myself up again this time before I do that. Let's get this guy out. Oh, what? I thought I would have got this guy. Boom. One more, huh? You. Holy son of a bitch. Heal myself up. Yay. I was not expecting that, but okay then. Sure. What am I doing? Heal myself, man. I'm heading back. Yeah, let's head back. Actually, fuck yeah. I'm just gonna teleport up there. Quartia. That is very, very convenient.
My attention is yours, Moorwalker.
These in, I'm gonna hand those other things in as well. Ooh. That's right, it's the quest item. Oh, wait, did I get past some? Oh, it's in a cave, maybe.
You been following?
Oh, wait, is this an artifact? It is, isn't it? Where does it go?
Whatever would
here?
I do without your aid?
Cool.
Wisdom and knowledge must be preserved.
Any of these? What's this? Nether Star? There's this thing here, which is Ring of Self-Reflection. The sign up in here, guys. And what's this thingy? Hey, what? Did I just miss this guy? Oh, I completely missed it. He's dead. He's dead before I get there. Fuck it. I missed it. Oh, wait, what? Wait, what is this? Quality of the Archivist Key. I was not paying attention. What? Oh, I need to give him those items too, hey.
Welcome to the archive.
Drop the name.
What remains of it?
What have I? Quarthian what? Quarthian Archivist Key. Quarthian Archivist Key. Is it any of these keys or what? I'm confused. Okay, grants you the ability to find 10 extra stitches when you do the quest. Okay. I'll buy that. Sure.
Restore the archive. Fulfill the purpose.
I'm confused. Where did that go here? Did I just learn that or what?
A true scholar studies all.
Allows you to permanently see and find creatures who are carrying relic fragments. Okay, sure. I'll buy that.
Memories are fleeting. The archive is eternal. Wisdom and knowledge must be preserved.
Do you just buy one of these or what? Quartzite key. Research level 3. Well, let's buy this. Quartzite key. Okay. So I bought a key. What now?
Knowledge wherever you go. Follow the purpose.
Should I?
Always.
Ah, okay, I see. So if I find one,
I will equip you with what I can.
Teleport repair kit. I want to mail that to Choice Brew.
Serve the purpose.
Mailbox. Send. What is it gonna do? Send us. Okay. Allows you to enter a portal and call it yet and stay within for 15 minutes. Ah, okay. Plus I got that key. What are these? Crypt key. Let's go to now. Let's clean these bags up. I want to see where this stuff ended up. Okay, here's my Quartzite key. And that's my Rift Portal one. Okay, let's head over to the mall, right? Back over here. So we'll only do the quest that rewards Stygia. Hey, there's a boss here. Traitor Balthea. Nope, he's gone. Damn, that guy did not last long. Let's talk to Benari. What up, lady?
Do you feel the maw tearing at your mind?
Increases your rep. I do not need rep.
Return only if you must.
Disrupting cycle, Gustigia. That one I could use. What do you sell? Do you sell other stuff now? Oh, that's kind of interesting. Let's get this.
Discover more secrets, then we can talk. Ah, my new partner.
Okay, what else you got?
See how long you last.
Untargeted pyramid of rare option. I'll buy that.
I will detain you no longer.
All these things I should have bought a while ago.
All mysteries will be revealed.
Crafter's mark. Brogue vendors may offer you discount animal hordes. Okay, I'll take that. I already have that thing. Go with the discounted hordes, sure.
Will that be all, Maw Walker?
Okay. Let's go. Do I jump on this thing? Yep, let's go. Take me to this assault place. Why is this horse so small? Isn't my other, my Venthyr now larger? Wow. Shattered fate. Where are we going anyway? Hey, look at that big dude. What's going on, Venthyr peoples? Do I need to jump on him? Ask how to throw you. Okay. What are you gonna do to me? Ah, cool. Do I talk to this lady? Oh, Prince Renathor? Lady.
Come closer, my new friend. Your arrival heralds our victory. Lead our charge into the fortress.
Oh, look at that dude. Damn.
And what can this humble fallen prince do today?
Kill 30 enemies. Can do, bro.
Lady Moonberry, might you kindly cover our advance to the fortress?
A simple trick. No one can see us unless we want them to.
Okay.
I fear we do not have much time. We must put a stop to this now.
Wait, where's the last quest? Oh, do I need to talk to Temel? Hey, let's go get this other quest.
Would you care for a spot of tea?
T to 10 allies. Okay.
My dear Tobbins.
We must save
those
who we can.
Extravagant new flavors almost make me pain.
Huh. Attack gormlings, huh? Cool.
So many. Watch your step.
Do I grab stuff? What are they? It's creep, roots, goo goo. We'll go with goo goo for the goo goo dolls. Okay. Now what do we do? Can I click? Oh, what's Tubbins doing? What was that about? Can I? What is this? I guess I can't do that. Huh? I'm confused. What am I supposed to do? Let's bounce up here. Oh no. Serve tea. Toot. Oh, do I gotta serve tea down here? Is that what's going on? Incredible. Yeah, but you incredible. Dark times. Okay, how about this guy here?
I listen to the wind.
Come on. Oh no. Run away. What can I do? Bash brothers. Can I actually attack that dude or what?
I would wager you are hiding.
Okay, you're healed. Let's get this guy here. Have some tea. This guy here. Some guys back there as well. Oh, the guy charge counts. How about that? Creep is restless. Get them to Reldorn. Creep. Mine's called Goo Goo though. I don't know who to take Creep yet. What do we want to do? Let's feed these guys here. Have some tea. This guy as well.
I would wager you are hiding many dark secrets.
That's 12? Okay. Who else needs tea? This guy? Yeah, he looks like he needs it. Two more. Who have I not gone to? Surely I've missed some people. Oh, up the stairs there. Let's go up there. So there's one more guy. Man, they ran all the way up. Wow. Let's not go up there just yet. Avoid the big guy. Avoid this guy. What does this do? Parachute? Parasol? Here's a guy. Is it? It is, right? That's candles. Shoot, I'm missing one guy. Oh, I see, up here. Damn. Okay, I see. That's it, right? Come on. Why can't I do it?
I will uphold my oath.
Damn it. get off. Hey, get off. Get. Okay. Now we got him off. Is born of honor and stone. Yes. Can I get this guy? Yeah. Boom, let's kill him. Got him. I'm gonna avoid these guys now. Let's, where's the hand in for this? I'm confused. There's, what? There's a hand in over here? Ah, under the stairs. Okay.
Welcome, my fellow doomed friend.
Okay, now I'm confused. What I need to do up here? Okay, I see. I can't tell what I'm supposed to do here. I really can't tell. What will it eat? Confused. Is he gonna eat this guy? Can eat any corpse? No, what? What just happened? I'm super confused. Do I need to talk to... Let's just talk to this guy, I don't know.
Come forth, catalyst of change. We are doomed.
Wait, what? Do I need to click on those? Does the corpse are here? What is it doing? Did I? He ate that, didn't he? Damn it, I missed that, didn't I? Can you eat that guy? Are these things I can eat or what, or not? No. Land it, land it. Oh damn, I thought that doesn't get land. Confused, how? Now what?
The hunt must go on.
Is there prey to catch?
Let's bounce. We'll come back in a sec. What time is it? Yeah, let's stop here.